another YouTube episode, and today we will be playing lots and lots of squad battles. So yeah, 65, but there's also 185. What a team! But what, Martial, left wing back? That's just boring. Lallana should go on for Wijnaldum unless he's loan. Neymar. Oh, Neymar. And they need a better centre back, like, really. Lindelof. Oh, it's not. There isn't. That's really similar to us. Oh no, there is our team. So, like, oh. Okay. The attack's not 87, is it? It's 87. Oh, second goal, that's okay. Company, Rudiger. I know, this is so easy.
Hi there, Alan Smith. Hi there to everybody from both of us, and welcome to this big match today. This is the lineup for the home side. Well, looking at this, there's a great impetus on other players rather than the three attackers to give width to the play. They'll all want to be in the box.
Yes, they will. I mean, it could be a challenge for the...
Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Now Lallana, can he do it? He's going to try his luck. Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early, and maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there. Wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
Doing very well for their respective teams. Adam Lallana against Mesut Ozil. What do you think, Alan?
Wonderful to watch when these two are on song, and I hope they are today, because if they are, they are going to give us a real treat.
Jonathan Vieira. De Marcos. Good forward play from them. Lallana, Jonathan Vieira, and now the shot. Well, they've broken through here, but the supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Diego Costa. Marcos. This could be a chance. Well, then it goes. Well, he has cleared the danger. That's a corner. A short corner. And in it goes towards the far post. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. A chance to break away now on the counter. Still countering here, threading it through, he's in! Oh, it's a corner via that deflection. In goes the corner. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. And it is a goal kick. Javier Mascherano. Jonathan Vieira. They're in a good position here. Nkudu. Lallana. Oh, he's way off target.
I'm
Wijnaldum. Kevin De Bruyne. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Now Anthony Martial. Lacazette. In with a chance. Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Jonathan Vieira. De Marcos. Dembele. Was good progress with this attack. Saw the goal and went for it. Out in front of goal. Ball goes out of well. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Go wherever you know and I'll be.
And here they are on the attack. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Now the ball's broken for Jorginho Wijnaldum. Somehow he saved it. That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
Rojo. Prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you. Adam Lallana. Good position, guiding it through. Dembele! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Oh, he's cut that out. Oh, could be a booking here. Oh, he's going to shoot from here. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball. Now Lallana. It is a team that can really hurt you with the number of passes that they play. Lallana. Now with Giroud. Promising build-up until that challenge. Saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was. He's going to try his luck. Oh, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Well, this is the team in form, isn't it? They are excellent, these players today, and they've got their reward here.
When you look at all of them, they all fancy getting on the score sheet. They're all drifting forward.
Restarting at 2-0. Now this looks promising. A good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. Well, then it goes. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Dembele. Half time now. Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping. That's a good spot by the defender. Mesut Ozil. Lacazette. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. And he gives it back to him. Well, they could pose some danger now. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Jonathan Vieira. And here's the shot. And he scores spectacularly.
Sometimes those kind of shots do cannon back out off the crossbar. Not this time. What a goal.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Mesut Özil. Adam Lallana. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. On the attack here, looking for a through ball. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. Mustn't give it away now. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. And it's going to be his throw here. Jonathan Vieira. Now Lallana. Giroud. Test of his control now. Lacazette. Rojo. It's a quick break. Got to keep his nerve here. Oh, it's in there.
Well, he's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Could be dangerous. Here's Martial. Diego Costa. That's a goal to reduce the deficit. We restart again, 4-1. Well, most defenders will be furious with that because they were seeing the game out quite comfortably, it seemed, but a little bit of loss of concentration and they've lost a goal.
Yeah, maybe you can understand it. It's been so easy for them out there that they've taken the foot off the gas.
And here they are on the attack. George Kevin Nkudu. Olivier Giroud. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. He's got his shot off now. Oh, charged down. Well, Czech will hope that all the saves are that straightforward. Martial with a clever pass here. Diego Costa's in the clear. Coming towards Özil. Magnificent. Well, let's look at it again, Alan. It was very close and there would have been a scoring opportunity.
Yeah, I mean, it was a good position they fashioned themselves into there. And, he did go a fraction of a second early. He was off.
Rojo. Just a case of finding the spare man is always available in their own half and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing. Lallana. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Adam Lallana. Nkudu. Dembele. And it's a goal here.
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that.
Well, their superiority increased really with this goal.
Well, you can only see more goals coming their way, the way they played.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Adam Lallana. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan. I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
And now Iniesta.
Son. Into the attacking third. It's an attacking move from him, and it's keeping them on the front foot.
Well, defending from the front, and now they've got a chance.
The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Century.
Jonathan Vieira. Attacking well here. Today's man of the match. Number 9. Giroud. Got off. It's a goal. Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. Giving the ball away now. It's looking good, this move. Now, here is another shot. Out in front of goal. Coming up. A corner. Short corner. Javier Mascherano. And that is...
Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. Please don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends. Let's get you guys on the next episode. Peace out. Bye.